I tried to run all the way home, but I got tired and fell asleep in the woods. Totally Rip Van Winkle did. When I woke up, I had woodland creatures nesting in my hair. If it hadn't been for Holly and Poppy, I would have missed Dragon Games practice. Well, at least Headmaster Grimm didn't give me, you know...
Did he just wink at you?
Of course not.
Him.
Oh,
him.
Could you, girls help me? I need some water.
For sure, we've got water. Here you go.
No, lots of water. I got beached by that last wave.
Yeah,
I can't get up. Tail and all?
Yeah.
The sun's so bright, you just didn't see your fin first.
For sure. We can help you to the dock.